great time to come on, is it?
It's the worst time to come on. I mean, like, it literally just filled out the seat.
It's just been one audition before now. Good luck, buddy. On you go.
Thank you.
Let's go, Freddie.
Hello. Hi.
Freddie, why do you feel like you should take one of these boys' seats?
Do you know what? I've worked so hard to get myself into this position, and I'm going to put my heart and soul into this performance to show you that I deserve a seat.
What are you going to sing for us, babe?
I'm going to sing How Deep Is Your Love by Calvin Harris and the Disciples.
Do your thing.
How deep is your love? Is it like the ocean? What devotion are you? How deep is your love? Oh, oh.
Freddie, I always remember your first audition at the piano. That, I absolutely loved that. This was good, you know, it's not amazing.
Sorry, Lulu, I was thinking the exact same thing. Can you do me a favor right now? Would you mind going to the piano and play what you did for us the first time
we
saw
you? Of course, of course.
All right, thanks.
For you, I was a flame. Love is a losing game. Five story fires you came. Love is a losing game.
Thank you.
Freddie, that's why we loved you. Your voice, playing the piano, this is what you're amazing at. And that's why you have to get a seat.
Thank you so much. Thank you.
You've just proved a point. To be a great artist, you've got to have great taste. You've got to know what this lot like. And the audience reacted so much better to the second song than the first song.
So, Freddie, what do I do with you? There's not any seats left. And I really like all the boys up there in those seats. Freddie, it's too much of a risk. A risk that I have to take, so I'm gonna give you a seat. Okay, I've made my decision. Freddie, I'm gonna ask you to please take a seat in seat number 4.
Sarah, you're fantastic.
Thank you, Connor.
I feel I have so much more on me, Gabe, from